Alright, on this video, I'm going to be showing you how to get out of a straitjacket. It's a fun little thing to do if you're into escapology, or if you just want to do something to impress your fans and friends and family. So, what I have here is a canvas straitjacket I got a couple years ago. It's got four buckles going down the back. That closes up the straitjacket in the back. Then, of course, it has a strap that goes through the crotch, so you can't pull it over your head. And then, of course, it's got the strap that holds the arms around your chest and buckles in the back and makes you completely immobile. So, while I get this on, I'll be right back and I'll show you how to get out of it. So, here I am in my straitjacket, and you're probably wondering how on earth I got into this thing. So, because as you can see, everything's buckled up in the back, and I've got the arm strap buckled to the tightest fitting on the strap, as well as the crotch strap, which is preventing me from holding or pulling it over my head. So, with that, I'll catch my breath. And because this is pretty tight and it's kind of warm in this room, so obviously I'm a little exhausted or tired, and in the right mood. It's just that easy. Whew. So, anyways, if anyone out there can figure out how I got into this jacket to begin with, let me know. Go ahead and comment. And in time, if responses to this video is positive, I'll maybe let you know the secret of how I got into it. Thanks for watching.